2,000 years ago, a Greek engineer invented a new musical device for his wife to play. It was to develop into an instrument of the most extraordinary fascination, the great pipe organ. We're going to visit six of the world's finest in this series, and we're starting with the mecca of organ lovers, the Bavo-kerk in the Netherlands town of Haarlem. Visually, this organ must be the most stunning of any. It was built in the 1730s by Christian Müller, a German who settled in Amsterdam, and it was restored recently by the Danish firm of Marcussen. Handel came here twice, and Mozart played it when he was 10. No wonder he called the organ the king of instruments. Mozart also said, "The organ is my passion." But it's Bach one thinks of first with the organ, not only an incomparable composer and a dazzling player, but an expert on its design and construction into the bargain. And when you think of Bach, you think of...